got to talk about. Trying to get one under the belt. Right now, Hillary's the man. That's the second out in front of the field, and Eric Orton is in the lead. Have a stack right there together. Let this girl power team, if they go down to pick her up, huh?